it would have cut it off before it just let it run over. But guess what? That's in the loop. That's in the code that probably wasn't in order when you bought the house. Well, when they installed these, they probably been in order since you bought the house. Just not since they first put these in. Yeah. So that's what you're supposed to have. Like, I'm kind of gonna have to give you that too, because I'm gonna have to cut the drain line. Right, because they got the, because you know, once you open the drain line already, you got to bring it, you got to make it how it's supposed to be. And I'm gonna cut it to blow it, like, so I can really blow through it.
Okay.
And put a ball valve on it to where when you wanna blow through it, like, you can turn the nozzle either way and go this way or this way and blow through it.
Okay.
And then what we're gonna do is put a float switch in here. But other than that, let me see. I'm gonna run when it's cooling. When it's not, it cools. It just doesn't.
Yeah, it cools. It was just filling up the drip pan. For some reason, it was leaking. So I don't know if maybe I didn't blow out the. I didn't get the whatever's blocking it.
You know, this could be. So this goes in the main plumbing, right? Okay. Let's see. This is a. 2007. Now I can guarantee to clean out the line, because I'm gonna blow it with nitrogen to open it up. Sweating excessively. I mean, when I say that, I'm wondering, it's been hot. So I can do the repairs to it. So you got it over here. Yep, it was coming right through your return, huh? Switch, a ball valve. I'm gonna fix it, and I'm gonna blow the drain out. And I'm gonna fix this right here. I'm gonna put a 90 right here with a cap on it into your secondary drain.
Well, why you could you do that?
Oh, it's not on that either. Let me see.
Before that one has the same problem.
Oh Lord. Yep, it's over there. this one. If they didn't put it on that one, they didn't put it on this one. Cause this is turned all the way around the wrong way.
Now it's time to go get the nitrogen and blow out the drain line.